of Agriculture assured that the government will neither use nor purchase expired vaccines against African swine fever or ASF. The agency issued this statement after farmers group Samahang Industriya ng Agrikultura or SINAG expressed concern over the possible use of expired ASF vaccines. Around 10,000 doses of these vaccines are due to arrive in the country this week for Batangas.